rap but ain't got no pawns. Law breaking oath, take us y'all, the biggest liars of them all. I said bye in the mind and the hearts of the men that wanna clap with it pop off. No excuses, all applause. Revolution, all the songs. Restitution ain't solution for the lives that have been lost. By the time you hear this song, there'll be plenty, plenty gone. Time my sis be under grass while the killers be at home. Now my dealers keep that chrome and my pimp pimp keep them hoes. I'm gon' keep on pushing this pen. I don't write on no iPhone. Alright, I'm old fashioned, but my style cannot be cloned. Timeless plastics on you bastards, Jedi rap shit all day long.
If you looking for the real, you know exactly who to come and get. Watch how you approach me, homie, miss me with that sucker shit. Hanging out the window like a Malcolm with the yapper. If I said it, then I meant it. Ain't apologizing, partner, that's some real shit. They said they looking for the real. Said the music lack a feeling. Well, this is something they can feel.
Rolling in the coupe, jamming Dre and Snoop. They know that I'm moving through the hood in my hoop.
All right, coming up next, it's a light heavyweight tilt between Daniel Cormier and John Jones. And now our tale of the tape for this light heavyweight fight. Jones is 30, Cormier is 38. Jones is 5 inches taller. He will have a 12-inch reach advantage. Now to get us started, the veteran voice of the octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC.
And we are underway. Ooh, and he caught the kick.
He's fainting with that punch, showing that punch.
Opens with the left hand and lands flush.
Oh, big punches by John.
Certainly showing off some good hands here tonight.
Swung for the fences with that hook, but misses.
Big power shot there. Some more output, at least in the early going.
Wow! Huge knee to the head.
He's got hurt here.
Body kick, look at that.
Oh! Kick lands forward there. Jones gets caught with that punch. How about that shin? Oh, he lands another hook there. It's been a big weapon for him here tonight, and he's gotten increasingly more efficient with it as this fight has gone on.
Yep.
Watch for him to set up that hook again now.
Really missed with that right hand.
And he switches his stance yet again. Oh, and he tags him with the straight, beautifully placed there by Jones. Nice straight there by Cormier. Oh, another one to the head by Jones.
Blocking all the shots coming towards his head.
Wow!
This could be it right here. Nice leg kick. And there he swung with a haymaker.
Under 2 minutes to go in a back and forth first round here. Joe, huge block there. The defense is holding up. Jones gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up.
Good exchanges from both fighters.
Oh, beautiful kick to the body there, and he just left himself wide open for that strike. Very vulnerable by leaning in, keeping the guard high to allow for an opening down low. Well, it took him a little bit of time to find his timing, find the range. He has found it now. He continues to connect with a series of strikes.
Nice shot.
Throwing that jab yet again out of range. Cormier gets caught with that punch. His chin is held up thus far. Got to shore up the defense here, though. And he lands a nice kick. Ooh, blocks the shot.
This could be it. Huge kick misses.
very nice.
Effective with the jab. Jones's lower jaw looking extremely swollen now. Horns out for the end of round one.
Let's take a look at it again here.
Good to have Brazil's Jenny Andrade in the building here. Second round underway. Wow!
He's in big, big, big trouble.
Well, at this point, you got to think he's got to start to mix things up a bit more. At this point, he's worked the head to great effect, but get some strikes to the midsection. Try to slow your opponent down. Oh, left hook to the head. It's blocked. Well, the offense has been there. He has landed some good shots, but not really stringing them together and putting combinations on his opponent. He's got to mix up his strikes, change his tempo a little bit, and try to get his opponent out of there by landing more than just one strike at a time.
Nasty leg kick from Jones.
Jones gets caught with that punch. He's treading water now. Got to find a way to move those feet.
Putting his hands down on the thighs. He's looking to pass. These are some bombs he is throwing.
Nice hammer fist.
Excellent ground and pound here, not giving his opponent any breaks.
And he eats a right hand there.
He's trying to go for a Kimura here, wrap up the arm. He's got his wrist clasped together, the double wrist lock position. And he escaped from the Kimura.
Jones gets caught with that punch. He's got to figure out a way to get that guard higher, Joe.
Oh, nice takedown. He moves from full guard to half guard now.
Oh, nicely done there as he escapes back to his feet. One man. Half guard. 45 seconds remain in the round.
All right, let's go. He lands a huge elbow to the head. That is incredible. Ruthless ground and pound for the victory.
Yeah, Joe, that was some. Now we go.
No traces, underestimate the boy yelling, you headless necklace as a fashion statement. Sweat pouring, let it mix with the gasoline. I say the sparkles, a fair warning. Look to the other side of the world, I can really go and flex in the new.